if a fan or you guys could walk in that locker room and see 13 guys or 14 guys with their heads down and all of them red-eyed because they're so drawn and emotional into this game, you'd be proud of those kids. I mean, they're in there emotionally drained because that's how much this game means to them.